say that there was no cause for concern because there was speculation that it may revolve an announcement concerning the health of the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh. It was just before 10 o'clock that we saw members of staff heading into the palace, and then they left just after 20 past 10. So not a terribly long meeting, but I think the fact that all of the palace staff were called in to hear that the Duke of Edinburgh has decided to step down from public duties is again a reminder of how central he has been to palace life, how he has been there by the Queen's side over 7 decades. It will be their 70th wedding anniversary in November, and he has been a dedicated husband and consort, always there supporting the
Queen. Getting Smidge!
Public engagements here in this country. Yeah.
Keep still. Look what he's doing. He's holding his mouth down with his back paws.
Yeah.